hundreds or thousands of numbers that I have conducted, I believe if I took my first choice, it would be the next number, Crucifix Zeus. Perhaps the reason I like this is the story of the suffering and the death and the burial of Christ. But it is so simple. The first word, crucified, repeated 8 times, each time with grief, starting with a whisper of grief. Then the story unfolds and we come to the word passus. Again it is repeated 8 times, this time not with grief, but with almost horror. And it quietly dies away, et sepultus est, and is buried.